Hello dear, have a good day. In this video you are going to see badge on bottom navigation view with material design by view binding in Android X Android Jetpack version. You can also see this video if you want to show notification badge on bottom navigation view. So let's start badge on bottom navigation. So as per the guideline of developer.android.com, upgrade your studio to Android Studio 3.6 plus version. So go to help, check for update, and if there is available of new version, then update your Android Studio. After updating your studio, you will get the new look of Android Studio 3.6 plus version. So final output of our particular badge on bottom navigation view with material design by view binding in Android X will be look like this one. See, at the starting of this one, dashboard with navigation and notification with badge control. So you can see final this one will be our final output. We are going to generate this output. If you want to that particular output be with us, and if you desire certain different one, choice is yours. Be happy and let's start to our this tutorial. So understanding for the view binding, why we are using view binding in newer concept in Android X or Android Jetpack. In most of the cases, while we are using find view by ID, if you want to replace that find view by ID, we need to use view binding, which is new concept in Android Studio 3.6 plus version. So it will automatically generate binding class for each XML. It is totally depends upon layout file. So output file name is like activity underscore main.xml, then automatic generated view binding class name will be activity main binding. If the layout file is activity underscore blue.xml, then automatically generated view binding class name will be activity blue binding. If it is activity underscore like, then activity like binding. Activity underscore profile.xml, then it is activity profile binding will be the name of class. I repeatedly cover these thing in view binding videos, because if you directly see this video, then these steps are necessary to understand why we are using view binding in new thing. So if you want to implement view binding in our project, go to build.gradle file. It is OTS, one time step. It is not repeatedly we need to do in all the time. So it is one time step. Go to build.gradle file, view binding enabled equals to true. So for that purpose, it is just the first thing what activity we are going to take, and we will implement it after that taking new project. So first we cover the theory portion. So basic of inbuilt badge control. There is inbuilt badge control in material design with, if you update with Android X or Android Jetpack version, then previously we are using third party tool or any GitHub library. Then in newer Android version with material component, it is inbuilt badge control inside this one. So there are certain methods that we need to understand, because if you are aware with certain basic portion, then your knowledge will be different and you can implement it if as per the requirement. So these are the methods. Likewise, first on the right side, these are three components. One thing is badge, another is badge with number, and another is badge with maximum character count. If your character by default is 4 including plus sign, so if your notification or badge count is will be increased than certain 1000, then it will automatically use plus version. We don't need to add plus in with concatenation of string. So it is automatically inbuilt thing in new badge control. Another thing is on the left side we are see or understand just the name of the method. If we remember these methods, then whenever these things are necessary, we can use it. So first thing is get or create page. If there is no page has been created, then a new page will be created by these method. Remove page, get page, if it is already implemented, then we can get page also. Another thing is we can set the number, like 18, 17, or when we increase it, automatically plus sign will be there. Clear number, set visibility true, set visibility false, set max character count, by default it is 4. You can increase it by 5, 6, 7 as per the limitation of the user and notification count also. So get max character count, whatever the count it will get, and set badge gravity, likewise top bottom or top left, bottom right, whatever. And another is set background color, likewise you can set it to blue, set it to black, set it, by default it is red, and set beige text color, by default it is white. You can set it as per your requirement or your desire. So let's start. And there are beige on bottom navigation view with material design by view binding in Android X. So go to new project with bottom navigation, because there are default 3 fragments are given in inbuilt project with Android Studio 3.6 plus version: home fragment, dashboard fragment, and notification fragment. So and we are going to implement this step OTS, one time step build.gradle file. So let's do it. Go to file, most of time go to file, okay, and click on new project, click bottom navigation activity, click on next. You can give the name, likewise I want to give the name beige on BNV, bottom navigation view. This one is Java. Click on finish. All the steps are ready. So after this one, implementing OTS, go to build.gradle file. See, this is not dependency, just we need to write the code inside Android block. So over here you can type view binding, then enable equals to true. Make sure your internet connection will be on. Click on sync now. All the criteria, all the capacity of our project to view binding will be automatically inbuilt with this sync now process. So our OTS is ready. One time step is finished. So we can do it whatever we want to do without find view by ID. So we can write the listener without find view by ID for any view. So this step is over. So go to step number one. First thing, if you implement with app compact, app compact light dot light dot dark action bar, then you will get the error whatever written in below side, because I have tried. So no need to try from your side. Illegal argument exception, the style on this component requires your app theme to be theme dot material components, because setting another way also, but we are going to implement it by this way. So just we replace app compact to material components. Another thing is no need to add dependency. Previously if you want to implement any material design, then you have to add material design library. See this one, if you go to build.gradle file, then already in latest Android Studio it is inbuilt with new project, so there is no need to this one dependency. Just to go to res, this is res, this is values and style.xml. Just create over here, this is app compact, app compact, then just write material component. So material components dot light dot dark action bar, and all the theme is ready because it is inbuilt with this one. So that's why I change it to step number one is implemented. Go to step number two. Whatever we have done for view binding purpose, first thing is activity main binding, because the name of main activity layout file is activity underscore main. So that's why activity main binding is the name of our automatically generated view binding class. We will set the content by this way, and this one on destroy view binding equals to null to avoid memory leaks as per the guideline. So after this one, we are free to use any component directly without find view by ID. So go to directly go to Java and main activity. Over here, as per the layout file name, see this one, layout file name is activity underscore main.xml. So that's why you write activity main binding. Just simply write binding over here. There comment for this set content view, and we need to write directly we can write binding equals to activity main binding dot inflate get layout inflator and set content view r dot okay binding dot okay I know that binding dot get root. So this step is finished. You can use anything over here, no need for find view by ID. So just comment this one. Okay, all the things are ready. So this will get error, I know. Just we need to simply write binding.navview. So all the steps are ready as per the guideline. Just I on destroy or on destroy view inside the fragment and on destroy inside the activity. So binding equals to null. So to avoid memory leaks, okay. So I think step number two is ready with this one, main activity dot Java. So move to step number three. Inside the step number three, inside on create method, there is inbuilt control in this one. It is base drawable. By default, it is given base drawable. We take separate base drawable for dashboard. For first thing, we are going to implement for the dashboard one. Then we create it with set background color with blue, base text color with yellow, maximum character count with 5, set the number and set visibility. So let's start the coding over here inside main activity. So inside main activity, just take base drawable. See this one, it is material component com.google.android.material.base. So click on it, just type likewise base underscore. I want to take it for dashboard, so just I click over here. Likewise, you can directly set binding dot new view dot get or create base for which item r dot id dot, just simply type navigation underscore dashboard, because this page is for dashboard item, so that's why I write it. Just simply write base dashboard det dot set background color. You know that color class, it is android dot graphics class with inbuilt android sdk. I simply type it to blue, color dot blue. Another thing is android beige underscore dashboard dot set. You can simply type just text color, beige text color, set beige text color, color dot yellow. So these two things are ready. Then you can simply type, by default it is 4, so I make it certain large, max character count will be 5. By default it is 4, so 999 plus will be the automatic thing, but we are going to increase this one with 5. So total we have set, set max character count, it is 5. So base dashboard dot dot set number. Previously it is set base number, but in older material component, so if you refer that material website, it is base set base number, but now it is upgraded to set number. Directly you can set 2 then 4 times 0. So automatically whatever the things plus with concat with plus, it will inbuilt with that one. Then base dashboard dot set visible and make it true. So just we simple, we can click on it, press shift F10, and activity is here. See this one 999 plus over here. So while we have set this one, it is these 2 then 4 times 0. If you set it to only 550, and it is already visible without any plus sign. So because our max character count is 5, so that's why we will give this output 5550. So but when we create or click on it, it is not destroyed, or it will not invisible or clear the notification base or base control. So we need to write that code also. So just I set with 4 times 0 to 200 and another 2 times 0. So our step number 4. So our step number 4 is here, navigation view dot set on navigation item selected listener. If we set it, then we also, because we override that one, by default it will navigate to all the IDs whatever given with the navigation controller, but we override it, so that's why we need to make it. So let's do it. Go to project, then just inside the onCreate just type over here, likewise binding dot, directly you can set nav view, it is bottom navigation view. We can directly set the listener because set on navigation item selected listener, because we are using view binding, so there is no need to find view by ID. Just simply type true and write the code over here. Likewise switch then item dot get item ID, inside that simply write r dot id dot, first thing is home, navigation home. So just type directly, you can set navigation control dot navigate r dot id dot, go to navigation home. So it is simple thing, because we have to write it for all three things. One another thing is dashboard, so dashboard is here, and another thing is notification. I know that notification, then go to notification. But if we want to write or remove the page or clear the page, then it is on the dashboard, so we write the thing inside the dashboard. You can directly get this one, likewise whatever the dashboard or base dashboard I have defined, you can simply copy paste it. But also you can simply write, we don't need to create this time, it is get base also. Once we have created, then you can simply write get base also. So base dashboard, then simply write clear number. Previously it is, if you want to make it 0, then we need to make it 0, but this time with material component you can directly clear the number. Then simply write page dot dashboard set visible. Make sure directly you it is not good exercise you directly set visible false, because Now, when we use setVisible false, before that just write clearNumber. So it is very easy thing. Just press Shift F10, just three lines of code to clear the count or clear the counting of notification page. So our output is ready. When we click on R.id.navigation-dashboard, these notification will be clear. So simply these thing. Very nicely we have created this project. So be happy. So up to now, our milestone 1 is ready. Step number 1 to 4. Based on bottom navigation view with material design by view binding in Android X. But I always say that information plus experience equals to knowledge. So hands-on task for you: set badge count 18 on notification and clear while anyone or user select that notification fragment or notification item. So it is hands-on task for you. Pause this video, implement on your own. It is hardly, it will take not more than 5 minutes. So within 5 minutes you can implement this hands-on task. So pause this video, your time start now. I think you have done this that thing with your knowledge, or you can simply go forward and backward with this video. So just we do with the solution. So simple thing, we have created another for notification. So go to your project, simple thing, copy paste. I always prefer this way because it is nice thing for developer. So badge underscore, simply I can write notifications. So r.id.notification, just simple I want to write it, badge notifications dot set number 18 and badge notifications dot set visible true. These two things, and it is ready for this one. And I know step number 6 to clear this thing. So to clear this notification while select on notifications item from bottom navigation. So just I simply write it, first line copy from this one. You know that I copy, I will copy from this dashboard because I love that thing, to copy the thing, because once control C, okay, and page underscore notification control C, control V and control V. So our thing is ready, you can navigate. So I just write this line over here. So these things are ready. Get or create badge. So you can also remove it and just simply write get badge. So because it is already implemented on before side, if you want to that one, then you can also make it to class variable or member variable from top of the class or main activity.java. Implement it whatever as per your desire. Press Shift F10. Let's see what happened. By default it is red color, I know that. So red color, white font with notification badge on notification. So this is 18. So task is ready. If we click on it, then this one. So click on this one, then it will be clear. So simply we have completed this exercise with final output badge on bottom navigation with material design in view binding in. So our output should be like this one, and see this one, our output file is ready with our output. Likewise, if we play on left and by that way, see this one, left all is a desired thing and right is final output is here. Click on it. Okay, so very easy task we have completed. Badge on bottom navigation view with material design by view binding in Android X. Step 1 to 4, it is a very simple step, and 5 and 6 are hands-on exercise. So thanks for watching this page or notification based on bottom navigation view with material design by view binding in Android X. You can implement as per requirement. It is just the sample of the code by what the easy way, because in newer material design support, base control is inbuilt, so you can implement as per your requirement. Because I know that you are intelligent, as one by one by practicing this one, you can implement it anywhere. So thanks for watching. Like it, share it with your friends, and mind well, subscribe this YouTube channel. Thank you very much. Have a good day.